This video shows you how to create a simple multi-page PowerPoint report and store it to Microsoft SharePoint using Qlik Application Automation. First, click Add New and select New Automation. Select Blank Automation and click Use Template. Give a name to the automation and click Save. Search for the Create Report block in the Reporting Connector. Drag it to the Automation Editor and attach it to the Start block. Select the App ID field and use the DoLookup function to find the app you want to use to generate a report. The Name field is populated with the app name. If you want the report to have a different name, enter a new name into this field. Set the Sheets mode to All. This setting creates a report that includes every published sheet in the app. Next, add the Generate Report block to the automation and configure it to use the report we created in the previous step. Under Format mode, choose PowerPoint to generate a PowerPoint report. Now let's find the Microsoft SharePoint connector and add the Copy File block to the automation. Select the Connection tab and connect your Microsoft SharePoint. In the Permissions drop-down menu, choose between Default or Admin permissions and click Save. Click the Link Connection button and authenticate to your Microsoft SharePoint account. Once you have connected to your account, click the Inputs tab to configure your copy file block. As a source file, specify the output from the Generate Report block. In Destination Connector, leave Microsoft SharePoint. In the Destination Path parameter, include the path from the output of the Generate Report block. This will ensure that the generated file name is used. You can use the DoLookup function to find a drive ID or a site ID, but make sure to not specify both. In this case, we want to publish the report in a specific site. You can then schedule the report, but in this case, we are going to run the automation. When done, open the SharePoint site to see the result. The report has been published in the site document folder in a PowerPoint format. When you open it, you can see that the report includes all the published sheets. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!